preacher's
right. I want everybody.
Lightweight title boxing match. Steve Franklin in the black trunks. Adam Biggers Bignall in the white trunks. Oh, Bignall landing early with a left hook. Steve Franklin pouring on pressure forwards. Again, Bignall looking for the finish early. Drops him. Didn't even really see what that was. Looked like a big right hand. Sits him down for the eight count. See if Adam Bignall, the champion, can capitalize on this early strong start. We could have an early finish. Again, looking for big shots from Bignall. Another big left, another big right. If any of these connect, this might put Franklin out. He's on his backside again. Is he going to get another eight count here? Ref Danny Bann says no, just a slip this time. It's a little bit cleaner from Bignall there. Left jab down the middle. And another big right. These turning into swings again, but if they're landing, they're doing damage, and this might put Franklin away early. And again, just sitting down to his backside, and the referee waves it off. Steve Franklin not wanting anything to do with that, and Adam Bignall retains his belt early in the first round.
Get nice. Get nice. Get nice. Get nice.